I feel like Father Time sitting under the Tree of Wisdom, listening to the voices of time for humanity. The whole paradigm has changed again. You guys are just beyond the lowest pond scum imaginable. And the fact that you will spare no expense to play with me like a cat on a string is just fucking mind-boggling, man. When I think of all the homeless people that have been fed, and I think about all the things I've done to help people avert wars, disasters, and other things when you listened.